Hello! Now, a while back, we were chatting on Google Plus with some YouTube people, you know, blah blah blah. And I put in a through chat with Rob Derbyshire, the Hop Zine. I placed Killer Hoarder. I think I was talking to Peter, the Master Hoppits, as well. I slowly made way through the range now, and this one is the Funky He Star, and this is the Funky E Star. Now, do you know when you're learning a different language, do you put that abbreviation of or like small words of the actual translation? So you see there. Funky is that. Now, that's how to pronounce it. Funky E star. I looked on the internet because my. No, well, it don't focus. I cannot read Denmark or whatever it is, this language is. It's Denmark. Anyway. Again, no bottle opener. So I'll use my key. Normal key look. So what the internet said, it was a Belgian beer, style beer. A little bit in. It does give that colour of a Belgian beer. Because that's the thing with when I'm drinking my Yorkshire ales, I know I can put it in any glass, it'd be fine. But when you start using these foreign beers and such, it's best to do as you're told. Now, there's a beer I really like. The cookie beer. You are getting like that. It's like a ginger cookie dough smell. There's a bit of brown sugar in there as well. It's almost like a barley wine. Let's have a look. It's like a orangey. It's not very. Yeah, it actually looks like the same as the cookie beer. Nice orangey tanned colour. Smells good. Cheers. Getting like a candy smell and taste. It's quite nice actually. Now, as I told you earlier, it is a Belgian beer, style beer. 9.39%. Now, as you can tell, I watched a Belgian video the other day about beer, and it shows you different. No matter how many times you have it, it's like different every time. Now, say if I had this in 2018, which is this date, no doubt this would be developed even more. But this is a lovely smell, lovely taste. Another great beer from McKellar. Big fans. You take care. Goodbye.